Justin Gaethje, right, obviously a phenomenal fighter, BMF. When this fight was announced, I saw the reaction where someone was like, oh, he hits too hard for Max. You know, a guy who's never been dropped before in the Octagon. When you see those comments and people apparently being concerned for you and about your career after this fight, do you just think, okay, well, we'll see on Saturday?
We find out. You know, that's the beautiful thing.